Some Christians are going to be surprised that the same people they criticized as being fake Christians, having wrong doctrine, wrong theology, are the same people they're going to be in heaven with. Unfortunately for some, those who they're criticizing, they will make it into heaven, and the critics won't.